new intel for the evidence board.
Physical and mental preparation go hand in hand. Here, we can train the mind to prepare the body. But it requires deep focus. Let go of your pain, and pay attention to my voice.
Guess I should take a look.
As expected. Well done. Jim would be proud of you.
I can't get over what Talia...
Sometimes I wake up in the middle of the night, expecting Bruce to call me for help. And then I remember. I thought it might have been one of you calling just now. I was worried. Old habits, I suppose.
I get it. Waiting for the calls to come in, it was the hardest part of being Oracle. Being out there again, it's different. But Bruce was right. Gotham needs us.
And I'll be here to support you. Gotham is in good hands.
Maybe I'll just hit him.
Focus. Remember your training. Your enemies will exploit mistakes like this. You're better than that.
Better start talking.
All right, all right! This is what I know.
Thanks for the info.
Here's what I know.
Appreciate it.
I expect no less. Jim would be proud of you.
I'm leaving.
Batgirl vigilante?
Gonna regret this.
Tell me what you know about Kirk Langstrom's murder.
We didn't have any reason to kill him, let alone pin him to a wall. He paid us well to take part in his medical trials. Oh, but don't tell my boss. She'll have my skin.
Appreciate it. Someone killed Kirk Langstrom. Who was it?
Wasn't me! I didn't have nothing to do with him getting pinned to the wall. Man, now I won't get that super hearing he promised.
Belfry, no leads on who killed Langstrom.
We'll figure something out. Also, we know where Talia is. I'll send the coordinates.
Copy that. Thanks. Belfry, I'm near Talia's location.
Good, but be careful.
Don't worry, not my first run-in with Talia.
Don't trust her for a damn second.
Talia, I thought you and your league would have packed your bags by now.
I'm not their commander. They cast me out.
You're the daughter of their leader. Burning his body would have pretty much guaranteed your place at the top.
My late father insisted Bruce would be the next head of the League, despite his refusal. Since that ill-fated duel, all the League can agree on is carrying out Raish's mission.
It doesn't make sense. Why would Raish kill Bruce if he was his successor?
I agree. It was an irrational win. I warned him the Batman would be his downfall. But repeated exposure to the Lazarus Pits breaks down a subject's mind. Eventually, their true self is erased.
Why bother killing him, then? It's not like he would have been a threat to you. What was it really about?
Consider it a logical choice. A painless end for him, and closure for the League. And for me. Now they want me dead.
I guess your time in Gotham has finally come to an end.
I have other matters to attend to. The funeral was tasteful. I'm sure Bruce would have appreciated it.
Leave Bruce out of this. This is between you and me. Now answer my question.
No, but I can ask you one. Why would an apprentice to the cowl break into the morgue? I know you weren't following me.
It's an ongoing investigation.
Ongoing? Left behind by Bruce. I wish you the best of luck. You'll be needing it soon. Because once the League regains its footing, Gotham will be in its sights.
Ugh. Belfry, it looks like Talia's got her own mission. I really don't want to give her anything she doesn't already have.
Good idea. Let's try and keep it that way. Hey, there's something you need to see here at the Belfry.
Sounds serious. What's going on?
Got a message from Harley Quinn. You gotta hear this.
Whenever Harley's involved, there's trouble. I'm on my way.
So Harley contacted Batman using, I don't know, a homing pigeon and a USB drive? And that's how we got this video? Babs, help?
Do we think it's legit? Bruce never talked to me about it.
When Bruce worked with criminals, he didn't exactly keep us in the loop.
Yeah, it's not you, Tim. But it's also not crazy to think that Harley made this up.
Just play it, and we'll know.
Hiya, Betsy. Been a while. It's weird, because I heard a rumor that you were dead.
Oh boy.
Anyway, I got what you wanted. Hope that ain't what got you dead. So come visit me at Blackgate. Ooh.
Wait. Hasn't Harley Quinn been out of Gotham ever since, you know, her ex?
Killed me? That what you meant? Rumor has it she did some government thing. Went straight-ish. She's got something.
Then we go find Harley. Now. I added new evidence to the board.
Do you think this Harley...
Blackgate Penitentiary. A lot of bad people in there. Not all behind bars.
Someone there?
Fun fact time. Did you know they built Blackgate on top of an old colonial era fort?
Right. I remember reading about that. What are you thinking?
I studied the architectural plans and found some oddities. There may be an entrance to the west.
Good to know. I'll head over there now.
And remember, don't trip along the way.
Belfry, I'm in. Time to find Harley.
The X on her map corresponds to cell block 3, past Nexus processing. But guards have withdrawn their patrols from that block.
Meaning it's anything goes in there. Got it. I'll tread carefully.
What happened this time?
Spotted another one.
Sure.
We're getting more rabbits every day. I'm not paid enough for this shit.
None of us are. We'll stuff him in solitary and then send the doc in to take a look at him.
Can't stand that guy.
You know this escape attempt is gonna buy him 2 more years at least.
Yep. Now I hate him even more.
You know he's already dead, right?
Yeah, but I'm not done yet.
Maybe I'll...
And a riot? Harley can't be far.
Yeah.
welcome, Harley. Well, well. If it isn't Batgirl. You here for a chat? Just us girls. I got ice cream.
Oh, yeah. That's definitely why I'm here.
Mm-hmm. Was it too much to ask for you to visit earlier?
You have some information for Batman. What is it?
Wait a second. This means the Bats is dead. For real? Well then. He asked me to profile some criminals. On account of me being a brilliant psychiatrist.
Hmm. With the added experience of being an actual criminal.
Hey! I am not a criminal! I'm misunderstood.
No more games, Harley. Show me what you've got.
Everything is in this book. But I'm missing my piece de resistance. I need you to follow up on this here card. That'll make it perfect.
Or you could just give me the whole book.
It should be down in records. Okay? Bye.
From Harley Quinn. Yeah, this is definitely what I studied library science for.
I got time!
Don't keep me waiting!
Getting bad out there.
What do we got?
What's wrong?
Watch for her weapons!
Let's go. There was an elevator back by processing. That probably leads to the basement.
Tonight is looking up.
You think this is fun?
Try again.
Entering processing area now.
anyone's gonna stop us?
The guards got their hands full. And I heard Batman ain't doing nothing no more.
The possibilities are endless.
Down. What's happening over here?
No one makes a fool. A hero? This will be fun.
Harley likes to string people along, but she wouldn't have sent me here for no reason. What did she want me to find? Time to check the card catalog.
I don't have a lot of patience
interesting. Aha. This must be what Harley was looking for. I think I've got what Harley wanted. Now to get her to give me that book.
I wonder what this has to do with Batman's investigation.
Wonder what Harley wants from that particular record.
No telling what Harley's thinking, but I'm sure she has a good reason.
It's like she said.
I can't leave these criminals alone for one second.
Gotham's our city. It doesn't belong to you, dick!
In prison. Where do you need to be?
They can't fight our numbers.
Harley. You're back. Am I done running errands?
Gibby. This to you. Wait! Anna.
Ta-da! You really can't ever do anything the easy way, can you, Harley?
Take your revenge! You know you wanna, so make me proud!
You ready for the pop?
What now? Now, what part of this did Batman actually ask for? Huh.
We have new clues for the board.